apparently we don't have any snow in the Grand Falls area. So I'm trying to get to this lookout just for the hell of it. But this road is gonna break my car. It's alright though. I mean, there's no way turning back now. I'm halfway there. To this lookout, I'm not sure what is it called, but it's pretty nice. You can see when it's a clear day, you can pretty much see maybe all the way to Seattle, to the Puget Sound. So, all right, got a little frozen pond right here, and like a little shootout range over here. This place is trash from last time I came. A lot of shit everywhere. Nonetheless, though, it's gonna be an amazing lookout. We're almost there. Oh, there is snow. A little bit. Get out of here. Alright guys, so we made it to the bottom safely. Well, from that part. Now I'm going home. Hopefully my car don't break down on this crazy road that I'm going down. I hope you guys like that video. Don't come up here by yourself, because there was an old dude over there. Creeped me the hell out. But I didn't see any car. I don't know how the hell he got up there. I don't know if he's parked way further up there or who knows. But he was right there in the freaking tree line. Said hello and everything was fine, but he sure fucking scared the crap out of me. Alright. Well, I'll let you guys go because I gotta drive.